Hello and welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change YouTube download quality. Let's get started. First of all, you need to open up your YouTube application. After that, tap on Profile on the top right corner. From here, you'll get to see multiple options. What you need to do is tap on Settings. Once you're in Settings, you'll get to see multiple options that you can choose from. From here, tap on Video Quality Preferences. Now from the two options, tap on Wi-Fi. And here, as you can see, it is set at Auto. What you need to do is tap on Higher Picture Quality. Also tap on Higher Picture Quality on Video Quality on Wi-Fi. Now go back to Settings. From Settings, you need to scroll down and tap on Offline. You will get to see multiple options here as well. So what you need to do is tap on Download Quality. And then you need to select Full HD or 1080p. And that's it. That is how you can change YouTube download quality. Thanks for watching and please leave a like, subscribe, and share.